Zach, where are you, Zach? Zach. Can't find Zach. How am I gonna help Kaja Bauer daughter with her problems without Zach? Oh, it's so sad. I can't even find him. Damn it, Zach. I guess I have no choice but to dance until Zach shows up. And get a drink, tasty beverage. So apparently Zach is going through the tutorial at the moment. So I'm gonna have to wait for him. I guess I can come over here and wait. And when, as soon as he pops up, I'll just be dancing. Should be fabulous. I love that dance. It's so smooth. So anyway, anybody who is paying attention or watching this at any point, I did go ahead and re-roll as a paladin, and I went through the tutorial and I got this armor here. It's a scale mail plus one. I was like, yay, I'm gonna be a paladin. I was gonna be a cleric originally, but then we realized we didn't have any sort of healing or a tank at that point. So I could heal as a cleric, probably tank too, but I figured I'd go paladin for the armor. Since it's just going to be the three of us. So I rerolled a paladin. And now I'll wait for Zach. Enjoy the dancing. Oh dear God, that's so much better without the bloom. Looks a bit more realistic instead of everything having fucking outer glow like some kind of amateur fucking Photoshop person. Ugh, terrible. Stepping out of the grotto, you find yourself in Korthos Village. The Sahagin have threatened this place for generations. Judging from how it looks now, the Sahagin are winning. However, some hopeful souls still hold out for help to arrive. Look for Kaja Bauerdaughter by the Korthos graveyard. Okay. So that's the more on that. There we go. Go ahead and hide that. Ooh. Zack. Hurry up, Zack.
In a cab, but I do when I don't. And you're cute, smile when I see your pretty clothes. And you chop chop, but you never fit in, and you never go and kiss it, pick it up, pick it in so good.
when I hover over his or her fast cars.
That's not fair.
When it seems to me like you're running out of time, and it seems to me like you're never gonna do what's right. Well, Jack Jock 21, Jill 22. The look in his eyes, so brother, what you gonna do with a 9mm and a 3-piece suit? They look at one another and said, hey, motherfucker, who's a fool? Well, Jack 21, Jill 22. The look in his eyes, so brother, what you gonna do? With a 9mm and a 3-piece suit. They look at one another, said, hey, motherfucker, who's a fool?
Damn it, Zach, why did you log off? Oh, is this gonna be a dance party? No dance party. Zach, quit goofing. What about Berserk Wreck? Oh, you're not gonna dance either. Nobody wants to dance with me. Goofin, Zach? No, he's messaging me. Okay, make up your damn mind, yo. One time out of tutorial. Yeah, dude, I'm gonna be right here just having a seizure in your fucking face. It's gonna be so awesome. Well, I just got a good another 10 minutes or so.
Sarah hasn't discovered Audible.com yet and spends most of her smartphone time taking pictures of her cat. She's up to 4,023. It was a nice hobby until one night Peter walked her home, closed his eyes, went for the kiss, and heard...
Yeah, I'm totally just listening to Pandora, so... commercials, yeah.
Hold right there.
Who's a pretty kitty?
4,026 pictures and one canceled second date. Use your smartphone smarter and try one of the hundreds of thousands of titles at Audible.com, an Amazon company. Click the banner to download one free.
From it made so many problems to crack and miles to fade. Crooked was the path and brazen was the walk. A cocky swagger up the ladder, and could he ever talk? But last around, I'd do it again. The rascal came behind the bars of the bar in front of them. Last around, I'd do it again. The rascal came behind the bars of the one in front of them. For the love of God and constant contradictions and just a smile, wink and nod. What stranger fact of fiction and never ceasing to amaze. On a regular basis, first hand into his pocket. And it's the last hurrah, I'd do it again. The rascal came behind the bars, all the one in front of them. Last hurrah, I'd do it again. The rascal came behind the bars, all the one in front of them. Never clear. Why does she
and it's all the same. Who's innocent and who's to blame? Politics or just a game? Well, in the end, they knew his name.
Last around, do it again. It's the rascal king behind the bars, all the one in front of them. Well, it's the last around, do it again. It's the rascal king behind the bars, all the one in front of them.
Damn, it's about time.
Alright.
What's up? I've just been sitting out here dancing and listening to ska. I've been skanking, yo. I think I decided that's what this is. Woohoo! Oh, good lord. That's beautiful. It's so fucking beautiful. Alright, let's go kill some shit. Check out this armor. It's got hooks on it. Look at that shit. Scale mail plus one. See, I can't remember. I think I did the other ones already.
Done all these?
I think. But yeah, I can do them again. I have to turn off Pandora. Hold on. seriously, I've been sitting for like 10 minutes just playing ska and dancing. Anybody who tuned into that stream is going to be like, what the fuck?
I learned how to barrel roll.
Shit. Do a barrel roll. Can I barrel roll? No, I can't.
Yeah, like block and then like step forward.
I can't barrel roll.
No, when you're sneaking.
I know.
Yeah, block and then roll.
Gotta block. How the hell do you block?
Shit. I just learned it from that guy over there.
I guess maybe I don't get to roll because I'm not a rogue type person. I like the jump back though. I didn't know I could block. I'm gonna have to map that. I'm gonna have to remap that though.
Alright. I'm about to build up my pinky strength.
Yeah, pretty much. Fucking lift weights with my pinky, yo. What the hell did you I didn't get to learn
that. One fucking clip that you
Which one?
Well, I talked to some tutorial dude over there.
I'll follow you for now. Well, we've got two of them over here we need to do. You want to do the little ones first?
Yeah, sure. I think I gotta... No, there's one more I gotta grab over here. Balder the Bold. He's a bold motherfucker. Alright, let's do it.
I don't think it brought me in when you did.
I think so, man. Hey, great you.
I don't know. Oh, yay. All right. Oh, I remember this one. Watch out. Just stay close so you can have my aura of good.
I think there's something behind these bookies.
Search it. I'm searching.
There's always something behind bookcase, man.
I don't even know what kind of hints you might get. Like, oh, there might be something. This is a sparkle. Check. I'm going to look behind the painting. Nope.
I'm going to try and use this leather.
Already used. Hey, there is something behind the paint. No.
Oh, it is.
No, it's not. It's not Sunbonnet. It's just like, oh, look at this painting. Yay.
You can feel the life-saving emanating from the magic crystal Baldar spoke of. But from the shadows of...
Oh, shit, magic crystal.
...doom corpus by destroying it.
Oh, shit, I got shield bash.
Oh, shit. What the fuck is one of them doing? What do you want, motherfucker?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Shield bash in the face. Okay. Alright. They can speed up. Oh, there's a guy.
Oh, shit, dude.
What? There's another one.
You really have to wave like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, they're trying to destroy the crystal.
Yeah. Eh! Came up behind me. What the fuck? Oh, there's two more. Oh,
oh
shit. Magic missile.
I got poison. Oh. My motherfucking health and shit. I need to, like, macro my fucking health potion that I don't have any of.
I'm hopping. Nope. Another guy. There we go. Okay, we only got 5 left, Joe.
Yeah, we should be fine.
I just want you to know I don't have any healing spells yet. So don't die. Don't die.
Yeah, I like it. Where'd you get it from?
Yeah. One left.
Yeah, dude. I'm getting like this warning of like, why the fuck is your health so low?
Yeah, I see that. Oh, it's okay. Oh, yeah. There you go.
Oh, I got plus mine. This is the stupidest fucking health potion ever.
Well, it's a starter health potion.
No, my hands in my mouth.
Look for this guy. Where is he? There he is.
Have a good night. Ah, heck, I look up and he starts fucking spawning on me.
Woohoo! We didn't die! Yay, us! Let's get the fuck out.
Right? Let's fucking take this crystal.
We can't, man. They need the crystal for something. I don't know. No, I didn't read the quest text, to be quite honest. They need it for some shit. I don't know. These cult members are working with the Sahagin, apparently.
Alright, man, back to the question.
I will talk to that guy.
What a weird noise. There's like some wolf snarl shit.
I know, yeah. There's just randomly there's a weird dragon or something. Alright, yay, rewards.
Oh, yeah, there's a dragon, I see him. Alright, talk to this dude. Yeah, the cultists were there, and they fucking, like, tried to rip me in the butthole. I don't know why. Okay. Magic
Blade. Spearbane and Axebane are pretty much the same thing. Oh, I'm sorry, one reduces from slashing. I guess I'll go for that.
Oh, that's lame. This heals people. I don't want to heal you. I don't know how to use the spells off of the magic goblins and shit.
Come on, Luala, show your dance.
Show your ass.
Dance! I think. Oh, there we go. Now it's a dance party. Alright.
What? Right. Yeah. Got my head on the. go to the bathroom. She might have just went to the bathroom. Knock on the door and said, no, I don't want to do that.
That no. Her dance is terrible. Fucking elves.
Yeah.
Let's go, Zach.
I'm a fucking man.
These fucking monsters aren't gonna slay themselves, you know. Did you do the other one over here? Did you already do something over here with the rats?
Yeah, let's do the rat quest.
Did you not do it yet?
I gotta do that one again. Alright. What's a bravery bonus?
I have no idea. I think that's for my aura of good, but I have no idea what it does. Just makes you feel awesome, I guess. Spider!
Oh, geez, there are fucking spiders!
There's a rat somewhere. Yeah. There he is! Ah! Zombie rat. Man, that rat was just chewing on your asshole. I don't. You were just like, yeah! What the fuck, man?
Totally chewing on your ass, man.
I guess whatever you're into, but you know.
Oh, dude, I found Potion of Magon. I like that thing.
Smash all the barrels. Alright, there's. Rat.
Rat, what the rat? Damn rat. Isn't there like something we can do in here? I remember there was something going on.
When you get the key, you can go in there and do stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yay, potion of cure light wounds. I got it.
Oh, man, I interrupted it. This appears to be the
main story. Spider. It seems the villagers have rat.
Fucking rat. Rats everywhere, man.
Ah. Damn, dude, I'm just gonna have to kill everything. What the fuck? Where are you, Zach? Where are you?
I'm taking all the gold.
Here, there's some arrows over here. Come take these arrows. A large silver key falls
out of the crate. Where are the arrows at?
They're over there in the corner.
Oh.
I think this guy's trying to use magic missile on me. Zach! What the fuck, Zach?
Man, I'm trying to pick up these arrows.
Okay, you know what? How about you come over here and help me kill this guy instead of fucking around with those arrows? What the shit?
God, do I have to do everything? Shit.
You haven't done anything yet.
I'm looting, man. It's like my job. That's the whole description of my character.
Ring of Hiding plus 3? Yeah.
There's some crazy exploding shit. I was not able to pick up those fucking arrows.
Hey, see what you get out of there. I got a ring of hiding. You can probably use more than I can.
I got a half plate.
What?
It's heavy armor. So I can't.
Sweet. All right, well, we'll trade. I'll give you the ring of hiding. No. Hold on. How do I trade?
All right.
There you go. Hey,
that's why my inventory came up. I was like, what the fuck? You can have, I can't give you my starter bag. What you want, man? Like, at the very beginning. So we just recreated the characters.
I don't know what happened.
I don't know what happened. Yeah, he was like, I'm going to get way better internet today, guys. And then never got on.
Hey, look at that shit. That is good armor. Look at that. That armor is awesome. I guess, you can
wear. That armor's fucking cool.
You know what? Hold on. Wait, here, take that scale armor. Because I can't. I'm not going to be able to do anything else with it. Let me get that to you.
Is it light armor?
It should be light. It's medium. You can wear medium, right?
I
Well, fine. You don't take it then. Hold on.
That could be set, you jerk.
Hold on. There you go.
Yeah, it has an exclamation point on it. Does that mean that I can't
move? Yeah, I think so. Chance to activate 25%. Do what?
Well, do you use scroll?
No. The scroll has
No.
Huh. Yeah, I think you just have a chance to.
We'll take those fucking arrows, man.
Alright.
I'll take everything. Okay.
Put it on, bitch.
Oh, it is going to equip it regardless.
I bought you a nice dress. You need to put it on. Yeah, that's right. Look at us looking badass. All right, let's go, bitch. I mean, Zach.
What are these little fucking square things on the shoulders?
I don't know what the fuck those are for. It's just in case you need to hang me.
It's to block, you know, random attacks from really far away from me.
I like the idea of hanging meat off of them better. I think that's kind of funny. I like the random, really loud sound effects.
Oh yeah, dude, all the sound effects are really loud because I can't hear you, so I'm turning my shit up.
The door swings open, revealing it appears that the floor in this room...
It's all you, Zach. Solve the puzzle, Zach. Make yourself useful. I'll smash
bones. I don't know how to do this, man. I'm a beast with this shit. You don't even know.
Are you sure? Because I'm starting to question this a little bit.
Which one do I need to turn? Oh. Boom!
Snap! Scroll!
I'm a problem solver.
Yay for us!
We solved the problem!
Yay! Now let's get the fuck out! Adventure complete. All right. Feel like a real
fucking monster.
I feel like a real adventurer now. We've got two adventures under our belt.
Right. You totally killed like two rats and like a spider. Weird.
Hey, we killed the Sahagin guy. We killed that asshole too.
Giant fish.
I guess you have to talk to him to actually repeat it for the reward, but I don't need the reward. Yeah. Alright, so we got this other.
Hey man, I totally got a plus one to my reflex.
Got a what?
Reflexes can totally get a plus one.
Onward to adventure! Now hopefully...
I can figure out what's up with this burst of wind through the fucking wall.
Yeah.
Coming from deep in the crypt, you hear...
Oh no! I'm lagging now! Oh, the game is crashing.
And by the passage, a grim-faced man...
It can't handle it. And he's just gonna glare at you till you disconnect, man. That's...
He's glaring not fucking glare at me.
He's already look at him. He's all pissed, right. Man.
Are you supposed to be maintaining this place, you bitch? Open the fucking gate.
Strange. Sarcophagi line the walls, but they're broken open.
Hey, my acute senses feel a draft that seems to come from nowhere. I guess that's your signal at the middle. Did you see it in the middle at the top?
You notice something strange about the way to
rest. Search that shit, yo.
You search the wall.
Oh my god.
You may discover.
You gotta search the wall.
You found Woo. Some kind of secret door in the wall.
I found it.
Once you open it, you can reach whatever's behind it.
Fuck these priceless urns. Heirlooms. Fuck them.
No one's come through here in decades to like your mom. Nerd bomb.
Oh, defile these graves.
There's something odd on the
hold on, wait.
Possibly dangerous. If you see a chest, it's out in the open and unprotected. And that's probably what the dead cultists.
Hold on, wait, yeah, look around, man. Look around.
I did not find anything.
You found the
I did.
Mechanism.
How the fuck am I you're a fucking rogue?
It would take someone trained as a rogue.
I don't think I can disarm it though.
Dude, I'm not a rogue.
Oh, fuck.
I'm an archer, remember?
Hold on, don't touch
it.
I know, right? Fucking Nick. Oh god.
As the gate slams shut.
It's okay, we can open the gate. Loot the chest between acid sprays. Go! What the fuck did I just get? Plus 3 outfit?
I got a cool little dragon shard fragment. I got some more heavy plate mail.
I got this cool outfit. Check this shit out.
What?
Look at that shit.
Is that light armor? Maybe that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, probably is, yeah. Alright. You just want to look all badass.
I got some other heavy armor.
Let me see, I think I got some... Oh, I got throwing hammers.
What? You got fucking hammers you can throw?
Apparently so. I don't think I got anything else. Alright, yeah, go ahead, open a trade here. Hold on. No, gotta select you.
Oh yeah, how do I select you for trade?
You click on my portrait, the cogwheels at the top, when you left click on me to select.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, have the fucking armor. Moblin armor.
One half plate, nice. I think it's the same as I got now.
Oh, dude, it's just an outfit. Not even light armor.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? I bet you can wear it as cosmetic armor, though.
No wonder. No, I won't let you. I just tried.
Oh, that sucks. Guess the cosmetic armor is just special shit. Alright, we're gonna run through this bitch.
Yeah, this is straight up just mage gear, dude.
Nice, but it looks so badass, though. Look at that shit. Maybe there's an auction house or something. Run! Ah! It got me anyway. I failed my save, dude. Shit.
Chest glimmers in this passage.
Oh, God, someone's shooting at us. Fuck.
I
know the smashing apart
stones. Their bones are resistant. Ah, cold
what were those cultists up to?
Yeah.
This bears more investigation.
In case we come across Skeleton Joe.
Yeah, let's figure out what those guys are up to down here.
Yeah, but...
This is an ass where these motherfuckers...
But door. Door.
In the middle of this chamber is an evil devourer altar. By it, a Sahuagin runs. For generations, then Sahuagin's plan must have
been to
use this devourer altar. A magical crest appears from the destroyed altar. If you take it with you, it may be useful.
Hey, look, we just got an optional quest thing. Prevent Bjorn Hayton's remains from being desecrated by undeath. Go to defensive fighting mode to get an armor boost. Where'd you go, Zach? Are you goofing?
I turned the volume down on everything. because I can't hear for shit.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Yeah, so now I'm gonna turn up the volume. All right, say something.